My research centers on light-driven disinfection and water treatment technologies. We take ultraviolet light or even sunlight and combine that with special materials or chemicals to achieve fast and efficient water treatment. A lot of our focus has remote applications in mind, whether that's going hiking on a trail or working in a developing country, a disaster relief scenario. We want technologies that can handle that type of situation. I think the connection between humans and the environment is crucial. There are so many people that want clean drinking water. There's also so many people that want to be able to go out in nature and experience it in its fullest. That connection between humans and the environment, to me, is really what drives our work, our group, my students, myself. We're not going to change the world just on our own merit. What we're going to do is, first of all, train students who will become future leaders. And that, to me, is the biggest way our work expands out. But we also hope to lay the foundation for technological development, for perhaps startups to produce new technologies and test new ideas based on the science that we discover. Not every one of our technologies that we pursue are going to be practical, but we are by nature exploring what is not known, aiming for the highest that we can, seeing what can we do with this material? Can we overcome its challenges?